When she divorced my son, it didn't mean I don't have a grandson anymore.
We just thought it would be better to cut all ties.
After that, she wouldn't let me see my grandson. I'd call, she wouldn't let me talk to him.
So you haven't seen your grandson in how long?
Over a year.
What you decided to do was to cut out your former husband's family.
Judge Judy.
One thing that you can't erase is the emotional attachment that Mrs. Cobb has for her grandson. Do the right thing, Miss Brancher.